Coach already said this is a business trip right now.
Head coach, please.
This is a business trip, right? This is a business trip. You go out there, you play the way you're supposed to play. Don't let these, I'm telling you, don't let this side, they are soft. You understand what I'm saying?
Let's go.
Y'all gonna see when y'all go out there, I'm telling you, I've been doing this a long time. I can tell a team that's soft. This team is soft. Y'all just gotta go out there and bang these boys up. You understand?
Let's go.
Every hit, gotta be hard. If it's three or more on every tackle, y'all gonna show them just how hard y'all hit. Y'all ready?
Let's go!
Y'all ready?
Let's go!
Leave it out on the field today. All right? Let's go. On three, Patriots. One, two, three.
Patriots!
Each other, help each other up, stuff like that. All right? Don't see the guy's face. All right? Don't hit him. I think you're behind him, and that's going to cost you 50. 10 yards, you're going to lose 55, 15, and probably a big play. All right? Okay. All right,
gentlemen. We have a White House on the White House on one side and a tail on the other.
Okay. White House on one side, and the tail on the other. All right, I'm gonna flip it up in the air. What would you like to call? Heads is called. I'm gonna flip it up and just let it hit the camera.
It is a tail.
You have three options.
What is worth the toss and electrocute the fur?
One call, correct?
Alright, blue will receive.
Alright, gentlemen, shake hands and come on out. Yeah.
Right now, we score and kick return. We're gonna show them just how fast we are, and how hard we hit. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Leave your hearts out on the field. Leave it out on the field. Four quarters of football. While we all do all of those hills, while we do all that running, while we do all that other stuff, that's because we going out here and we're gonna beat these boys up. Let's go, kick return.
Parkville.
One, two, three.
Fire!
Kick return.
Clear
now. Let's go, block somebody.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, O-line, let's go.
Mouthpiece.
Mouthpiece is in. Mouthpiece in.
Mouthpiece.
Thank you. That's for the two or more in every tackle. That's why.
Watch it. The whole right side of the offensive line is over the ball.
They're pretty damn close.
I can watch the ball! Hey! What are you looking at?
Outside! Middle! You got sucked in, Corey! Get there, Johnny!
There you go.
Oh, late hit.
Corey, you
can't get sucked inside. You got a box for a box. Outside, get outside!
up!
Hey, move up!
He definitely had 12. He ran behind.
Come on,
offense. Let's go, offense.
I keep telling you.
Let's go. He gave him 5 yards.
Come on, Corey.
Come on.
There you go.
Come on, baby. Full
speed. Full speed.
Hey, good run, Corey. Right, good run.
Come on, you gotta go out.
10 seconds. Let's go, 10 seconds.
Back up, come on.
Got him.
No! Come on, you gotta keep running.
You gotta run.
First down, baby.
Go. Oh, let's go.
Let's go.
Good run. That's 5 yards. Let's take that.
How you doing, buddy? I'm Coach Joe. I don't know you.
Outside, Corey. Outside.
Amos.
Keep coming. Turn it on. Horse collar.
Horse collar.
Yes, no horse collar. Corey, you seven down. Let's go, defense. Give me the ball back, please.
Why are you so tight? Right, slash to your left.
Malik, you're not down. Get up.
Double wing. Watch the ball! The ball! Watch the ball! Knock the blue side! Watch the ball! Outside! Pass, go get him!
You gotta stay with him!
Hey, ref throws us two now. The left side was over the ball. Huh?
Crash in, Malik. Get the quarterback, Malik.
Get a freaking tap in there for him, man.
Move up!
Move up, Malik!
Malik's on the wall. Go get the ball! We got all day! Go with him!
Hold on.
Braden, move to your left! Braden, move to your left!
Outside! Hold it! Hold it! That's how you get outside! Jeff, you didn't see the holding? He was holding, that's why he couldn't get outside. The far end.
Keep running.
Let's go. You got 10 seconds. Hurry up.
Stephen, come down. Slide down. Hold up. Slide down. Slide down. Stop. Slide down.
They're going right to delay it then.
Right there, Johnny. All four of you.
Thank you.
They've been doing. There you go.
Outside.
Run! Run! Run!
David, you gotta get out here and hit somebody. You gotta get there. You gotta get there.
Hey! There you go.
Johnny! Come on, Johnny! Come on, outside.
Outside.
Outside, come on.
Outside.
Go.
Come on, come on.
Whoa, that's a big. What's that?
Oh, too much! Johnny, you gotta get on the line!
Hey, we have 30. Okay.
Can I see?
Behind blue line. Behind blue line.
Come on. Hey, David, let's go to work!
He caught.
Hey, back up. Back up. Back up. Because I know you heard your mom just say that, right?
Khalil, you gotta hold your block, Khalil. Come on. This is your man right here. That's your guy. Come on, let's go. Stephen, you gotta go get the ball! You gotta run!
It was a push me first.
Let's go, defense!
Brayden, move up, Brayden!
Brayden, move up!
Lock in the back, lock in the back. Lock in the back.
Hold it, hold it, thank you. Block in the back, another block in the back.
Yeah.
Last week is 10 times better. Do you understand?
Yes, coach!
On offense, y'all better get y'all heads right. Every single one of y'all. Runners, y'all gotta run. Do you understand?
Yes, coach!
It's full speed. I'm seeing too much jogging. They're slow. So we're gonna go to the spread in the second half. Do you understand?
Yes, coach!
And we're gonna throw the football. Do you understand?
Yes, coach!
Which means y'all better catch. Do y'all understand?
Yes, coach.
Get your heads in this, man. Get your heads in this. We can score and we can score quickly. Y'all know it and I know it. We can score 4 touchdowns in less than 1 quarter.
I know you.
So let's go to work. Coach Martin.
Hey, listen, defense. What are we waiting for? What are we waiting for? Lyman, go get the ball. End. Stop. Y'all getting up there. Always doing all the way. Oh, play over. Go get the quarterback. This quarterback is back there like this. And he's not good. He's back there like this. Oh, I see somebody. Go get him. Brayden. Whoever's at the... Brayden, Gamar, Malik, y'all back in at the front. I need pressure every freaking down. You hear me? Every down. Gamar, I need you in the backfield every play. If you got to switch sides, you got to get aggressive.
We know
they're holding. We know they're holding. Linebackers, where's your position? If you're an outside linebacker, stop. First of all, outside linebackers, everybody on this team, stop listening to the crap. Listen to what we're telling you. If we're telling you to stay right here, then stay right there. Stop time. Somebody's telling you to go this way, don't go. You stay here. If you're outside linebacker, once you see him go off a pass, you go out this way. You're there. Y'all getting sucked in this way because somebody's telling you to go get the ball. Don't. Play your position. Play your position. When the ball's up in the air, go get it. Free safety, whoever you are, go get it. Don't watch. And stop giving this damn quarterback so much time back here to throw the ball. Somebody put a hand on him. Somebody, we will take care of the refs. Y'all take care of the game. Because we know the refs, we know they're holding you. They're grabbing face masks, all that other jazz. Y'all got to get aggressive second half. I guarantee you, if y'all come out playing like we played the last 2 games, y'all going to score 4 touchdowns in the first in this first quarter and third. This third quarter right now, y'all can score 4 touchdowns easily. Offense and defense. We did it last week. Did we score defense last week?
Yes.
How many times did we score offense last week? Twice. Y'all can do this. And they called back one. So I know y'all can bring the pain. Y'all got to bring it this third quarter. Right now, this high-fiving over there. Oh, yeah, we get this. It's easy, they're doormat. Y'all better bring the pain in the second half. You understand? It starts from the kickoff. We're kicking off to them. The same way that we did that, when they was trying to get the ball back, we kick it to our sideline, we're going to get the ball back for us. You understand?
Let's go!
We got 2 more quarters to play football. How you guys feel? I don't see it the first 2 quarters. I can tell you that right now. How you guys feel? You guys better prove it the second half. I know you guys are better than this. Stop the stupid stuff. We go, get the ball. It's time to go to work, fellas. We told you, you need to work twice as hard to keep winning. Let's go to work the second half.
Can you get scared?
Move when that ball moves. Let's go. Let's go.
Go get it. Go get the ball. Let's go.
Hey, Isaiah, why you all way out there?
Thank you. Thank you. What are we looking at? Go get it.
Up. Corey, move up, Corey. Corey, move up. Corey, stay with him, Corey.
Outside!
Get out!
Lock in the back. Lock in the back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Lock in the back. Outside! Come on, Johnny! Come on, get you there!
Lock in the back!
Come on!
That was a clean block in the back, Mr. Mitchell.
Whoa!
Corey, get in the backfield. Khalil, watch the wide side.
Rep.
Come on, Khalil!
Up.
Middle.
Get low, get low, get his legs. Should be tight end.
Hey, Makai, stop moving!
Hey, Drake? No. Yeah, come
down! Hey, stop moving, Makai!
He let me win.
Go! Go!
Stop it. If he runs outside, he's gone.
Hey, Corey!
That is
if you run outside, you're gone. Come on!
Hey, Brady!
And I was like,
come on! Get him, get him, get him!
Get him!
Hey, don't force it!
Oh.
There you go, Chris.
Hey, why is the offensive line standing there?
First down.
Watch out, Matt. Neck crack.
Amos,
not
over one. Amos, to the right, Amos. Yeah. Not to the right, this way. Move up. 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 Outside! Meadow! Thank you. Isaiah! Isaiah!